Hey, you probably heard about the EBF, right? In this video, we will tell you some things about the EBF, especially important for you as a master student. The EBF is the Faculty Association of the Faculty of Economic and Business. This means that the EBF offers services and activities for all students at this faculty. With over 4,500 members, the EBF is the biggest faculty association of Groningen. The EBF is the mother associations of four sub-associations: Maruch, Risk, Vesting and Tamar. We work with four pillars: Study, Career, Recreation and International. The slogan of the EBF says it all: your partner in study and career. We organize all kinds of events, among which is the biggest student conference of the Netherlands, the EBF conference. Here you can listen to inspiring speakers and get in contact with companies. More than 600 participants come to this conference every year, so make sure you don't miss it. Next to the EBF conference, the EBF organizes events such as the economic event and leadership panels, which will help you enrich your study life. The EBF also functions as the bridge between students and companies. We have several events that help you meet your future employer. The biggest event is the recruitment days, organized together with Maruch. At the recruitment days, you can meet over 40 companies, doing lunches, cases, dinners, and much more. Big chance you will meet your future employer. Furthermore, the EBF organizes many small career events in which you can meet companies on a formal or informal way, for example, while enjoying a drink. And do you aspire going international? Then join the International Business Research and Research and Travel for 10 weeks. If you're interested in organizing something yourself, you can become active in one of 32 committees. For master students, the EBF has specific master communities. These master communities organize formal and informal events for a specific master. And if you need some relaxation next to your studies, the EBF offers some great socials and big parties. So, hopefully this video informed you a bit better about the EBF. If you have any further questions, feel free to come and drink a cup of coffee with the EBF board.